Yeah, well, Regina had to play a lot this week because Lena was out because of suspension for last week. So, you know, that's probably why our team's good, is we were missing one of the best players on our team, and another player stepped up, and a lot of teams probably couldn't have won games like that. But Regina was here last year. She played a lot of minutes last year. She knows how to play. So that was good that she hit some shots. You know, that's good. I mean, we got through this week shorthanded, and so that's a good sign. They're solid. They're solid athletic. You know, their post players make us work. I mean, they're one of the top four teams, maybe top three teams, maybe top two team. I don't know. I think some people are missing some people at the break. You know, LSUA is ranked a little bit ahead of them, but they're ranked 32nd in the country. So if the season were to end today, they would have made the national tournament. I think they're on the border making the national tournament. It's going to be a tough game there. We just have to, you know, solidify stuff. They make us play because they can shoot, and you know, they're well coached and they're athletic. They can match our athleticism sometimes. And, you know, they got us in a night we didn't make too many shots, but we might have got tired, too. So that's one of the better teams. They'll finish definitely. They'll contend. We are known for the three, and we talked about being balanced. You know, we can't just rely on the three. And we scored 86 points tonight, not shooting normal games. So 86 points on an off-shooting night is fine. The key was we kept them under 70. We kept them to 68. 86 points is still a lot. But if we can win on nights we're not shooting, that's a good sign. We talked about that last week. And it makes us more balanced. It makes us tougher because next week we're playing two teams in the top 10, and they're all going to be big. So we're going to have balance in scoring. But it's pretty good to get two wins this week with being shorthanded. We're going to play three games in 3 days on a neutral court, just like the national tournament. We're going to play two teams in the top 10, and we're going to play another team that's ranked 18th. That's just how it is in the national tournament. So I don't know how it's going to go, but we want to play good teams because if we play preseason stuff, then when we play teams in our conference, we're better prepared to win different ways. And tonight we won a different way. We didn't win from the three-point line. We won a little more balance. So, you know, it's a good win. We have to learn how to play when teams battle us. So it's probably be good for us to have a non-blowout game going into these next five games, which are all going to be really hard. I mean, our next six games, or five of the six, are against ranked teams. So this might be good for us. Not every game is going to be an A, but the key is we still won. But you know me, you know I don't look happy.